Great job, Marissa. Now let's welcome our second student speaker of the night, Brenda, Ruiz. Success is not built on success. It is built on failure, it's built on frustration, sometimes it's built on catastrophe. For the past 3 years, I've had a hard time being able to accomplish my goal of finishing high school. Many times I felt like everything and everyone was conspiring against me and preventing me from finishing. I tried many different places and many different ways, but everything seemed to fail. Last year, I realized that the problem and my only obstacle was me. It is often true that we are our own greatest enemies. I was the very reason that I could not get to where I wanted to be. I was holding myself back. I always had excuses and believed that having fun doing other things is more important than finishing school. Between having a full-time job and having 4 math classes, I had to find the time and motivation to do the work and get it done. I understand that I had to do it and it had to come from me and that I needed to believe in myself. It wasn't easy. I had a lot of mental breakdowns. Sometimes I wanted to give up. But I pushed through and here I am. I realized that it wasn't about the people that didn't believe in me, it was about all the people that did. It wasn't about all the things that were going wrong, it was about what I had to change to accomplish my goals. Once I started believing myself, it all came together. I think that my biggest lesson learned was that no matter what is happening in your life, whether it's money issues, family issues, or personal issues, you need to stay determined and focused on your goals, because at the end of the day, that's what's going to get you to the light at the end of the tunnel. Now, I'm proud to say that I finally did it, and I know how capable I am of achieving anything I set my mind to. I will take this as an experience as a reminder. This is why we should always strive for our goals. Thank you.